drive charging.
Felicia Winters elected as federal president. The Federation has voted to elect Felicia Winters as its next president, with a 4% vote majority over her rival Jerome Archer. The current shadow president of the Liberal Party will be officially inaugurated in the new year, entering an 8-year term of office. Congressman Isolde Rochester will also be sworn in as vice president in Winters' administration. President Zachary Hudson will remain in power during the transition period, but will not be expected to implement any major policy changes. The Liberal Party will replace the Republican Party as the superpower's governing authority in 3310, with Jerome Archer assuming the role of shadow president. President-elect Winters addressed her supporters during a celebratory rally in Olympus Village on Mars. "The people of the Federation have spoken. I thank you all for turning my party's vision into a reality. My aim is to govern fairly for everybody, regardless of their political allegiance. Together we will create optimism where there was fear, give shelter those who are vulnerable, and improve the quality of life for each and every federal citizen." Vice President Jerome Archer formally conceded the election during a session of Congress. "My compliments to Felicia Winters, who fought a strong campaign. I look forward to taking on the role of Shadow President next year and ensuring that her government's proposals are thoroughly scrutinized from day one." Former Presidents Antonia Madison and Jasmina Halsey, whom Winters temporarily replaced after the Starship One disaster, offered their congratulations. Prime Minister Edmund Mann of the Alliance, First Minister Octavia Volkov of the Marlinist Colonies, and CEO Li Yongrui of Sirius Corporation sent similar messages to the Winters campaign. No formal acknowledgement was received from the Empire. However, Princess Ashling Duval joined Professor Albert Tesro and other members of Aegis leadership to state, "We trust that President Winters will remain committed to our unified approach, ensuring the development of technology needed to secure victory in the ongoing Thargoid War."
Orbital flight engaged.
Thank you. Hey, you any good at getting it? Sometimes you've got to do a little wrong. Pity. I could have really used your help.
So close.
Hold still until we're done. Warning you, stow your weapon. Stick to the rules from now on.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Pressurized environment. Leaving restricted area. Leaving pressurized environment.
Good. I'm glad I didn't have to take that any further.
I'm expecting a delivery, which, thanks, this will be a huge help. So long for now. Trying to make trouble.
Suit recharging. Suit fully charged.
Thank you.
under attack. Landing gear retracted. Ship released. Engines engaged. Shift drive charging. Thank you. Orbital flight engaged.
Thank you.
retracted. Shift drive charging.
Thank you.
Successful. Engines disengaged. Ship released. Engines engaged. Engage. orbital flight engaged.
Drip normal.
Thank you.
Engines engaged. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Here deployed.
nothing unusual to report. Hey, hold on, Commander.
Scan detected.
Zero warnings. We're done here.
All quiet here.
I need someone with steady nerves and even steadier aim. That you?
Scan you. Don't mess around.
Scan detected.
All finished.
Watch it. watch it.
Watch. Hold on, Commander.
Scan detected.
Okay, nothing's come up. Go on.
Hey.
Stay still, all right? I'm gonna scan you. Don't mess around. Zero warnings. We're done here.
All quiet here.
Move.
Suit fully charged. Shield activated. Entering restricted area.
Is somebody in here?
Something. Investigate.
I will end.
Successful. Engines disengaged.